Taapsee Pannu have yet again surfaced on the internet, seemingly enjoyed with the peps. The actress on Saturday night was spotted as she stepped out for dinner. She was all smile while walking out of the restaurant. However, soon after she came close to the car, her car door seemed to be blocked by the peps. The theft actress had to repeatedly ask them to move away from her car. In the video, she can be heard saying, "Please hurt jain, please hurt jain. Nahin to bolenge dhakka lag gaya. Hurt jain, please. Are hurt jain, aram se bol rahe hain. Nahin to bolenge dhakka lag jayega. Hurt jao, please hurt jao."